Take my hand! Take my hand! We will slap him with the hand! No, come here! No, fast Aiden! Wait, no, I wanna get him! Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Roblox! Today, we are going to be playing Roblox The Throne. I am so excited. My challenge for today is going to be to try and make the entire video without a single death. Now, I know what you're thinking. You've probably seen my videos in the past on Death Run, but today's gonna be different. Today, we're gonna just try our best. We're gonna take our time and hopefully do this. I don't know why I'm giving myself this challenge right now, though, because I've been recording so many videos today. This is probably my 6th or 7th video that I've recorded today. So my brain is just gone. I'm preparing for a trip that I am going to be taking soon, and so that's why I've been recording so many videos, but oh my goodness, this death person is actually... Wait, did they trigger this trap yet? Oh no, they didn't! I am so glad I stopped! Oh my goodness, I was just about to go through too, because I saw the other person go. Oh wow, I'm so scared. That one person is so brave who's going up way ahead. I think this trap has already been set. I'm so scared. Guys, I really don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this challenge that I set for myself. I'll do my best, but I'm just not too sure how it's gonna go, because I can't touch... I can't like fall, I can't do anything. The only thing that I can say is if somebody else gets to the death person before I get to the end, then that doesn't count as a death. Did they do this one? Oh, they didn't do it, but they're just waiting up there for me. I'm so scared. This was probably such a bad idea to do. Oh, okay. Did they set off the trap yet? I think I've caught up to the rest of everybody, but I don't know if this trap has been set. I think it maybe has been. Yay, we're running down the slide like we're little penguins. Where is the death person? Okay, the death person is right there. Oh, she already triggered this trap too. Guys, we might actually make it to the end on this, which is gonna give me even more pressure, because if I didn't make it to the end and I died, it was gonna be okay because I had already lost the challenge and I could have just done the rest of the video without any problems. But, oh wait, that one's already... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. How do we... Oh no, no, no. How does that trap work? I didn't even know that was a trap. Oh my goodness. I'm so sad. That one we did so well on all the way up until the very end. I didn't even know that was a trap. I didn't know that they were gonna disappear. All right, well, challenge failed. Okay, new challenge for myself. Make it to the end of one of these maps that I played today. That's gonna be my new challenge, because clearly I can't do the other one. One day I'll be able to do it. I also really want to be the death today too. Hopefully I can be the death on at least one of these maps. Alrighty guys, next map is the volcano one, and oh boy, those hands are scary. Please, no, don't go in there. Oh, that person is so brave, just going right past all the hands. Eee! Okay, we're good, we're safe. What is the next trap? What is the next trap we're supposed to do? Is it this one up here? Oh, I think he was already sprung though. I think we're good. Oh. We could have just, that would have not been good. Oh boy, that would have been not been good at all. Up here we have these rocks and oh no, he hasn't done it yet. I'm just gonna pretend like I'm going. Woo, just kidding. Did he do it? I'm just kidding. Nope, I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna go, just kidding, no, I'm not. Oh my, this person right here faked him out so well. This person right here with the little arms, I think he's gonna be really good at this because he just faked him out so well. Come back to us, rocks, we need you. I want the coin, I want the coin. Got the coin. Did I get the coin? I don't know if I got the coin. Those are piranhas, no. Oh, we know that he did the piranhas. Well, I didn't know if they're piranhas, but just fish bones, which is kind of sad because those are my cousins. All my cousins had to die to be that trap, and now their skeletons just get thrown around. Ooh, this girl has played it before. She's super smart. I'm not gonna jump over it like they did. Oh no, she jumped off too early. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, I feel so bad. This one up here is the fire. Oh no, this girl right here didn't make it. We're getting so close to the end though, but I got super close to the end last time and you guys all saw what happened, so. I think up here is more hands, if I'm right. I'm pretty sure there's more hands up here. So I don't wanna be standing there, maybe. What's the trap? I don't know, I'm just gonna go, just kidding, no I'm not. I don't know where to stand. I don't know where the hands don't come out. I think they come out in this little area right here, but I'm just not too sure. Oh, that guy made it. That was such a smart thing to go on the edge. All right, I'm just gonna wait for the hands to come down though, because there's no way I'm risking this. Oh my goodness, that guy went almost when the hands were still there. There's just a couple more traps left. Is there a dragon at the end of this one? I think there is. I think it's the, oh no, the lasers. Okay, so we got the eyeballs, and then the last trap is actually gonna be the fire, unless one of these things fall. I think maybe one of these things falls too. We're gonna go, just kidding. Oh my goodness, we tricked him. Oh my goodness, we tricked him. He triggered the trap. So now maybe just the last trap is gonna be the dragon up there. I kind of want to let this guy go first. I think this is the little dividing line. We're gonna run, just kidding, we're not. Yes, we are. I don't want to go. I don't want to go. I don't want to do it. He said, let's do the next round together. Okay, that's not talking to me. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Woohoo. I'm gonna go, this is getting oh my goodness. Just trigger the trap. I need this fast Aiden person. I need him to go trick him. And then take one for the team. I wonder how far I can go without... Oh my goodness, this is... Yes, we did it! Oh my goodness, we did it. I'm gonna hide behind the tree just in case it reaches this far. But I don't think it does. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy we did it. We tricked him. I really want to be the person that gets him though, because I want to slap him with my invisible... My invisible fish that I have here. Take my hand. Take my hand. We will slap him with the hand. No, come here. No, fast Aiden. Wait, no, I want to get him. Oh my goodness, GG. Yay, I think we actually got him with our invisible fish, swordfish. Oh no, we got number two. That's okay though. Fast Aiden could take the position. That was such a good round. I still think it counts us as a winner, even if we weren't the person that got rid of the death, but we were just made it all the way to the end. So that's so exciting. I'd be losing my voice today because I'd be recording lots and lots of videos and my pirate voice isn't gonna help that. So I'm not gonna do a pirate voice this whole time. I'm sorry. All right, let's make it through the pirate cove. First trap is that, and oh my goodness, this is scary. Okay, she did it. This person, oh no, someone just fell into the water afterwards. That feels so bad. Oh no, wait, did she already do this one? I don't think she did. Oh, she's already doing the snakes. The good thing about one person being way far ahead of the other group. Oh no, this person just face planted. I'm so sorry. But the good thing with one person just being in front of the rest of the group is they just pretty much get all the traps triggered before we get there. So it becomes a lot safer. I do know that there's one more tidal wave here. I know I'm fishy, but I still don't like big waves. Big waves are still bad for fishies. Oh no, it's like it's raining people. Think we could, oh no, I was gonna say, I think we could maybe make it to this one, but we can't. Okay, jump over these ones. Be very careful. That guy made it. Wow, some people in this are just so much more brave than I am. And I really appreciate it, my friend. I really appreciate it. Don't think I don't. Okay, this next trap is gonna be for the little thingies coming down from the stringy. The stringy thingy. But we're not, can't let the thingies coming down from the stringy. Oh, wait. She did it. Okay. And then is the next trap the rocks? I think the next trap is the rocks. Did she already spring it? She did. Oh, my goodness. This one's hard. Wait, where are we supposed to be in this one? Is this the bombs? What is this? Oh, no. It's those axe thingies. Oh, I was almost standing in the wrong spot. Here, somebody get those that diamond. I don't feel like I earned that diamond. This one, this is the bomb one. Okay. The thing about this one is you don't want to be standing too close to it because even if the door is shut, like, you want to be standing all the way back here. Oh, I think she made it. Did that girl make it? Oh, she can't get past it. Oh, no. But even if you're, like, way up here and the bombs, like, shoot through the wall, it could still be really deadly. So you got to be super careful. Oh, my goodness, guys. We could have almost done this challenge that I set for myself if we didn't fall on that first one. I got my invisible fishy. Here is the invisible fishy. I will let this other person do the killing because I, oh, no, I don't know if I accidentally just did that or not. I was gonna say I'll let him do it because I feel like I didn't do a lot of work in that one, but I accidentally totally took it from him. I'm sorry, my friend. Yay, guys, I can't believe this. We are doing so well. This is the best I've ever done in Death Run. And of course we had to die on the first one to not be able to complete our challenge that we had. Oh, this map is so hard. The last couple obstacles on this map make it so difficult. Also, the death person on this round with the wings, I feel like he's gonna be really good at this, which just makes me even more nervous because he has been really good at being the not death person. So, oh no, that one person just got blown into oblivion. I'm so sorry. I do know a couple of the traps on here though, even if you do get knocked over, if you, as long as you don't fall off, I think it's still okay. And oh no, that explosion was too big. Too big for these people to handle. What is the next one here? Is there one in here? I don't think there is a trap in here. I think the next one is these rocks right here. Go now. No. Go now. Oh my goodness, he did it. One rock. Made it. Now we don't want to fall into this on our own accord either, because that would be also really bad. Yeah, like this one right here. If you get knocked over by this one, like this little girl right here, then you can also just stand back up. Like it happened to her twice. She got so lucky. She was able to just stand back up. And this little person right here, he got set off as well. So now we just got the ninjas, but the ninjas really, really scare me because the ninjas sometimes get me almost every single time. So we got to be real careful and make sure that that's not the case. Okay, I see those ninjas. Oh no, that one person got done by the ninjas right there. And that ninja got caught and they're invisible. Wait, did she make it? Or maybe that wasn't the person. Maybe Bitter Snacks was a different girl. I don't remember. All right, this one is the barrels, I think. Yee, did you do it? I don't think he did it. Okay, that person's gonna take one for the team. Oh my goodness, the log. I thought it was barrels, but it's actually a log. I think barrels is a different map. One that's not this one. And over this, is there a trap right here? There is. Oh, oh my goodness, there is, but we made it. Somehow we made it. I completely forgot that there was even a trap there. And somehow we made it. So there's three of us left. This one is a good one for a lot of people to be left because these ones are really hard to make it to the end without being just taken out completely. All right, we're gonna go. Just kidding. We're gonna go. Just kidding. Oh my goodness, I don't like this one. Why isn't he doing it to try and get this girl? I don't know. Oh, she did it. Oh no, she didn't do it. Oh no, it's just me and one other person. I feel so bad. If we make it to the end of this, this will officially be the best I've ever done in a death run video ever. If we can make it to the end. This last one is really hard though. Oh no, it's just me. Oh no, it is just me. All right, we're gonna go. Just kidding. We're gonna go. Woo, just kidding. Ah, did I make him do it? No, I didn't make him do it. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. All right, boom, 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 boom. Ah, I'm scared. I'm so scared. Where's the hand? Okay, the hand is way back there. We still have some time. All right, boom, boom. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, we did it. Oh my goodness, we did it. Wait, what? How did I? I'm so confused. It even says I reached the end, but am I able to not make it when I get to the end? I am so confused. All right, guys. Well, I have no idea what just happened there, but thank you guys so, so much for watching this episode of Roblox. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like ring down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. If you made it all the way to the end of the video, comment, you tried the challenge. You may have failed, but maybe you still did a pretty good job. I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time for another episode of Roblox. Bye, guys.